Baruch Shani to Baruch 7. And after these things, I heard that angel saying unto those angels who held the lamps, destroy, therefore, and overthrow its wall to its foundations, lest the enemy should boast and say, we have overthrown the wall of Sion, and we have burnt the place of El Elohim. And ye have seized the place where I had been standing before.